All right, I'm gonna play through the instrument version of Above All, the key of G. So look to the explanation video if you wanna kinda get the gist of how it works basically, okay? All right, here we go.
Thank you.